Hello everybody. Today we are going to make one balloon mosquito or one balloon fly. Inflate red balloon leaving about 10 cm flat tail. Let's twist the first two bubbles about 1/5 length of the balloon. In this example it is about 15, maybe 17 cm long. Now we have to lock all lengths of the first two bubbles in one lock twist. We have made the rear pair of wings. Now we have to twist the third and the fourth bubbles. Just make sure to leave about 5-7 cm bubble at the end of the balloon. Make sure the third and the fourth bubbles of the same size. Lock all ends of the third and the fourth bubbles in one lock twist. We have made a pair of front wings. At this moment our sculpture looks like a four petals flower, a butterfly, a bow tie, or even a hummingbird. Now we have to split the rest of the balloon on two bubbles of the same size. In this example I'm making these bubbles about 3-4 cm long. Lock all ends of the fifth and the sixth bubbles in one lock twist. First we have to secure the flat tail to prevent it from inflating. And then we'll lock all ends of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. Let's fix all bubbles in proper positions. The flat tail should protrude between the fifth and the sixth bubbles. The fifth and the sixth bubbles represent the eyes or the head of a mosquito. And the flat tail represents the mouth part of mosquito. We can keep the flat tail as it is, or we can stretch the very tip of the balloon to inflate this part slightly. I think this way it will look funnier. Congratulations, we have made the mosquito. The real mosquito is supposed to have just one pair of wings. Though I think with two pairs of wings our sculpture looks quite better. I'm going to use a permanent black marker to draw the eyes. You can give it a different expression. Here's the front view, the side view. And this is the back view. We can use different color balloons to make mosquitoes. Here's an example of mosquito made of a clear color balloon. Also we can use dark green or purple balloon to make a fly. Subscribe to my video channel for more updates, like this video, share it with your friends, leave comments, have fun and happy twisting!